Maker Faire is the greatest show and tell on earth. It's where anyone who is passionate about making, about creating, can bring what they love and show it off and share their skills and their knowledge. And this is the greatest opportunity you can have to do that.
I love making things and I love education. And I think this introduces a lot of new topics to people in a really, really fun way instead of like a classroom or like work. I think it's very helpful.
This is an art. You know, this is all about art and people creating things. And where else do you see this?
It's really amazing to see all of the kids that are involved with this event too, just because they're the future of our country. And so the fact that we're having middle schoolers making robots and children learning code and actually using it to do interesting things in the community, that's going to be great for us one day.
This is super awesome because it just shows like what students and other people can do with technology. Anybody can do what they want. Anybody can make a robot. Anybody can be 3D printing.
There's a lot of different variety. You got art over here. There's technology project further down. I just saw someone with a pizza box radio. That was very impressive.
Anyone is able to come in, whether it's a kid or an adult, and learn stuff and be able to get involved and see things that they don't normally see.
It's great to bring everyone together in a very fun atmosphere. A bunch of people I've seen today have been working on different projects, so to have us all in one place and just sharing ideas and talking is great, and it's just fun to be outside and talk to each other.
Now, as a kid, it was a different kind of arts fair, crafts fair, that type of thing. But when you bring in innovation, and I think of these young kids that are here and the way that their minds are wrapping around this cool technology, it's going to make a huge difference, you know, from now forever, you know. So it's exciting to see the power of technology, you know, in a cool, fun environment where kids are tinkering around, playing with stuff that they love, and makes them think differently about what's possible in their lives.
This is a good place for nerds of all types to come together, because there's not a good place like that exists in the state of Arkansas really at this time. The Innovation Hub has done a great job of establishing itself as a central hub for that, and I think it's going to bring makers from all around, not just the state but the general region, because this is really a cool place for people to let their creative juices flow and really connect with other people who are just like them.
Maker Faire 2015!